It is said that when you're in love, you begin to hear music. Whenever you exchange a kiss, hold hands, embrace. Together as one, because they have heard the music, which only that special person empowered by God in the venue of that sixth sense can produce, both Meg and Brian will experience peace, joy, and fulfillment.
I know from time to time you've asked me, what qualities of mom do I see in you? I certainly see mom's magnificent beauty reflected in yours. I see that same amazing smile that she had, which now lights up your face and touches everyone around you. I also see her courage and her strength in you. And perhaps most heartwarming for me is I see in you the same beautiful spirit that always existed in your mother. And then one day, God led Ryan and Meghan to each other through something called Tinder. It was pretty obvious why Meghan was so in love with him. Brian is a calm and patient man, which is a requisite trait for dealing with my daughter when she is myopically focused on getting something done immediately. But as you plan for the future, do not forget about the moments in which you live every day. For the journey itself offers you much joy and wonder. Do not become so focused on your plans and your to-do list and your own individual needs that you fail to see the miracles that God will be blessing you with each day of your lives.
The one time the poor kid attempted any physical activity whatsoever, went to a birthday party. He was set free to actually run on his own. He trips over his own 2 feet and breaks his elbow in 3 places. Oh my Lord, that was him. I mean, honestly, you would never know it now, but that was him. So my family is so incredibly psyched for you guys. From the first day we met Meg, we just knew. We knew before Brian knew. I felt like I knew Meg for years after just meeting her. And a lot of that has to do with because she talks a lot. But it's, Brian, you're a lucky, lanky dude. Your wife is a beautiful, successful, giving, kind, personable, loving, and just downright nice person. She immediately caught the attention of my daughter, who started a while back, he better marry her. I really like her. You guys are meant for one another. I mean, even your pictures look like the ones that come with the frame from the store. Oh, wow, you look stunning.
Oh.
It's
amazing. Beautiful. You've got quite a train there, too.
You like it?
I love it.
It's so weird. It's yeah. So crazy. It's so exciting.
But of course, our favorite memories of Meghan are when she would star and produce in all of the family plays.
Yes, absolutely. So, again, she's the talent, not us.
The talent. We are not the talent by any means. So Meghan, of course, would always play the beautiful princess. Our favorite play, of course, was The Hunchback, where Meghan played the gorgeous Esmeralda. I was the court jester, and Born.
I was the hunchback, and my back still hurts from ringing those damn bells, Meghan. You'll never live that down. It was a tough role to play.
For those of you who know the Young family, Meghan's strength comes as no surprise. Her family was and will always be a strong, unbreakable unit.
Jenny and I want you to be completely and utterly happy. We love you so much. And Brian, we thank you for being the man to provide Meghan with such a key part of her happiness during this new chapter that you were both about to embark on.